My name is Sayyida, and today my topic is genetics.
Start.
Today is my topic, genetics in Pakistan. When Pakistan and India become two separate countries, the first Qaida Muhammad Ali Jinnah selected the first Governor General of Pakistan. First Governor General of Pakistan. And he delivered his speech to as the member of assembly 11 August 1947. And first of all, he thanked all those leaders who are sacrifices, appreciation, and
he appreciated all those leaders.
All those leaders who are
provided services for the creation of Pakistan.
Yes, sir. And now he said that we will make this constituent assembly example to the world. And he brought two functions to the assembly. The first one is the most farming the future of Pakistan.
Frame the leader constitution
of Pakistan.
Frame the whole structure.
Frame, yes sir. And the second one is the Sarajan legislative body, the federal legislature of Pakistan. And he said that jobbery and nepotism
is a poison.
We should eliminate this with iron.
With iron hand.
Yes, with an iron hand.
We should take it with an iron hand. We should take it seriously.
And he said when the partition of the Bengal, when the partition of Bengali and Punjabi, they will not accept this separation.
Yes.
And he said that
because they left their properties,
because they left their properties, belief and other subjects.
Yes,
and I said that now they are living two different communities with a different opinion. And that United India should be, must be separated. And he said that the one nation is the majority and the other only one minority. And also he said that everywhere after Pakistan is separated, he said that you are afraid and go to your mosque, temples and other place of worship.
It means that he provided religious freedom to the people of Pakistan. Religious freedom.
Yes, sir. He provided religious freedom
to the people of Pakistan. Similarly, he also provided political and social freedom to the people or to the subjects of Pakistan.
Yes, sir. And he said that now we are a sovereign body. The first duty of the
government.
Sovereign body.
Yes, sir.
And the first duty of the government to maintain law and order.
Yes, sir. Maintain law and order.
Protect the properties
and lives,
lives
of the people,
beliefs and religion of the people. And he said that I will see Pakistan be the best nation of the world.
Enough.
Have you done it? Yes, sir. Any questions?
Play for me, please, for a moment.